A terrific scene at the Big House. Now we're in Death Valley for a college football Saturday. Here in Baton Rouge at Tiger Stadium. Picture perfect Saturday afternoon. And one more opportunity for Jaden Daniels to take the field here at Death Valley on Senior Day. They probably should have marked the ball at the 49-yard line. Instead, LSU gets the benefit of the doubt. And the long throw from Daniels to Malik Nabers. Stays on his feet. Tough to bring down. Malik Nabers fights his way to the A&M 32-yard line to pick up 18. We're going to start a freshman at Mike Linebacker because he's that good. Daniels, pocket collapsing, avoids the set, tucks it under, the seize part, he's to the 15-yard line, out of bounds inside the 10.
Here with the stack alignment at the top of your screen, but watch that fade.
In motion, Brian Thomas, and instead on the dive up the middle, Logan Diggs is in for an LSU touchdown. And he is buried for a loss, five, at least six. Moss walks into the end zone for an A&M touchdown. Le'Veon Moss untouched.
This LSU offense from getting going. So if they can get 3 points here, he'll take it.
Bond from 48. Plenty of distance. And he's got it. Texas A&M brings an edge blitz. Jaden Daniels up the middle. He's got a first down. And he grinds out a few extra yards. Gets tossed out of bounds. That'll tack on 15 more. Damani Richardson costs his team.
He's doing a really nice job of taking matters into his own hands and keeping his team on the field.
And there goes Malik Nabers back in the game after a one-play injury timeout. Daniels goes his way. And Nabers spins. Breaks a tackle with a stiff arm. First down. Number one in America in receiving yards per game. Third down inside the 7-yard line. Daniels on a rollout. Front right pylon. Touchdown, Malik Nabers. Wide open. Not using one here. Spinning out is Henderson. Underneath, Jake Johnson. At the pylon. He's in, it looks like. Texas A&M. Le'Veon Moss is the eye back, but he'll dive it ahead with the up back. Is it Mark Naboo? And he's across for a touchdown. And they gave it to the left guard. Is that big man touchdown for Texas A&M? Mason Taylor was in motion. Daniels out of the pocket. He's going to run for it and get it in the end zone. Zone read off the middle into the end zone. Josh Williams, touchdown, flag down at the line of scrimmage. Walker, Smith, and Thomas out to the right. Quarterback draw. Henderson brought down. Harold Perkins didn't buy the fake. A loss of a yard. I just couldn't make it. So here's Jalen Henderson looking for another third down conversion. And he throws an interception. Greg Penn able to haul it in. And the first takeaway for the LSU defense sets the Bayou Bengals up with great field position. Play action for Jaden Daniels. Over the middle. Wide open Chris Hilton. His first catch inside the 25-yard line before he's brought down.
Very, very good.
Jaden Daniels looking for the end zone.
To run the ball, take the easy completions, and allow Henderson to get back in rhythm.
Henderson on a rollout, and he's going to take a sack. Runs out of bounds for a 3-yard loss. He was bumped out right on the sideline, pursued by Greg Penn, Texas A&M's.
Here, third and long, the guy that he's really been like hitting is Jahdae Walker in these situations.
Trying to keep his eyes downfield. Tough to do when the pocket comes apart. Justin. LSU trying to build, Matt, on their recent lead over Texas A&M. Senior. long shot. Neighbors. It takes three Aggies to surround him. Another blitz. One on one for Neighbors. He's got it.
7 minutes left in this game. You're down by two scores. You got to trust the young man to get you back into it.
Four-man rush off the wrong foot. A terrific throw by Jalen Henderson, and breaking free all the way down to the goal line is Ryan. Is he in? Touchdown. Jaden Daniels back to work here on a rollout. Finds the soft spot. Catch and run again from Malik Neighbors. Down the sideline. Stay here.